What's really nice is we got to interact a little bit with the crowd. Unlike most runway shows, you're very serious. In this show, they actually wanted us to kind of make eye contact with different girls, you know,
yeah,
flirt a little bit.
It wasn't about just impressing the buyers and like kind of having this uptight fashion scene. This was a very relaxed, beautiful crowd that clearly enjoyed what you guys were doing. So I'm standing here with cancer survivor Karen. Congratulations, madam. You look beautiful, very on theme, a country glam. So this was your first experience on the runway, correct?
Yes.
Describe it to me. How did you feel? You walked to like an amazing crowd. They were all cheering for you. It was beautiful.
It was so emotional. I can't tell you. I was nervous, but with all of us together, all the survivors together, it just felt so empowering. It was, honestly, I would have to say it's one of the best experiences I've ever had in my entire life. It was so amazing.
So Shannon, how was your experience going on the runway?
Oh, it was fun. It was just great to be there with all my sister survivors. I mean, come on. And this is just fun.
And can you share a little bit of your story with us?
I'm one of the very lucky ones, and I had a doctor who is my GP, who was right on top of things. And 5 months later, I was diagnosed with advanced cancer in my lymph system and had surgery, chemo, and radiation, which is not usually used for ovarian cancer. But a brand new study had just come out of Vancouver a month before I did it. I'm almost 5 years out, and apparently for this kind of cancer, I've been told that the chemo and the radiation is the thing that's working. So good for me and different other women.
Great for you, not just good for you. That's amazing. It's incredible.
It's amazing.
Shannon, thank you so much for chatting
with me. Thank you.